Talk about?
I want to talk about
land of Oompa Loompas.
From the KKK, look at them.
What's mine from then?
The land of Oompa Loompas.
Oompa Loompas. Oompa Loompa.
Oompa.
Wait, what? Talking about Oompa Loompas.
I know.
Oompa Loompas are porcupine.
We're not talking about Oompa Loompas, we're talking about Oompa Loompas, you know.
There they all go.
You're so entertained by ants.
I'm gonna color some individual rocks because I'm bigger than them. It's kind of cool. Being a short person, that makes you very fun.
What?
Didn't mean to waste the chalk.
Not wasting it, but like, kinda need it.
You said I was wasting
it. It's not wasting, it's just like we need it.
You colored it first.
No, I didn't use that much. Like, no!
True, it's like a whole
I know, that's what I'm saying. Just I was being a person and then it died.
Oh.
And what is it? Not his liver, his kidney, that's what it is. It's his kidney. Oh, I can't get it back.
I can't get mine either.
Yeah, grab both of them and get them again. I think we got enough bloopers for the day.
Yeah. I like coloring these rocks. There's a dead bug! Okay. We haven't gotten a howl yet.
I know.
We have to get one every time.
Just...
Intermission.
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 I really want to ask you to
Hello, whoa. I would like to ask you to...
Bruh.
I can't smile!
Okay,
keep saying what you're saying. I'm asking you.
To your
homecoming
right now.
Okay.
What do you say?
I love you. You don't love me? I'm not going to homecoming because I really don't want to go with you. I'm so mean! I'm smiling at you! Well, I'm gonna say no, because I have no idea who you are. By the way, I think we should do a normal guy voice.
Brown.
No, what happened to that voice? The voices kill me, I'm sorry.
Why?
I'm smiling still, I'm so rude.
Calm down. No, I never said that.
Let's start over.
X.
A. Sorry. Keep going down. I'm just like, I have to learn how to say no because I didn't say it the first time. What if you see this?
He's not gonna see it. Hello, I would
but
like-
you're not, no, it's-
There we go.
I feel like a police officer.
Me too. Get your scary face on. Oh, okay, then I can do it. Can I be good cop?
What am I, bad cop?
Yes.
I can't even do the eyebrow thing.
How can you not? I can't do it with the other one. Just staring.
What am I supposed to do? What are you doing?
I was doing the eyebrow thing.
I can't do the eyebrow thing.
That looks so stupid with sunglasses.
Nothing's happening.
No. Yes.
Alone.
Go up together. Sorry, it's a different day.
Yeah.
Different shirts.
What? Different shirts.
Different shirts.
Yeah, see?
They just whacked you, I'm sorry.
Gumby.
Juniors.
Nobody can ever read this shirt.
Yeah, it's kind of hard to read. And was I there?
You were there.
Oh, yeah, that was an interesting shirt.
And this, that lady in the box stared at your shirt.
That was just like a tennis shirt, and it just said USDA, and it's just like some woman just leaned over the counter and just stared at me. We weren't sure why. We were just gonna say it was because she was looking at my shirt, though.
No.
It's gross.
I know.
Anyway, I was wearing my Chuck Norris shirt, and so this nerd guy, no offense to nerds.
Poor nerds.
But no, we feel it wasn't sorry a nerd guy, but you. It was like he fit the definition of what people stereotype.
We feel so people. Sorry for you stereotypical geeks.
Yeah, but he basically looked like what you'd call a nerd. Stare directly at my Chuck Norris face. Right in the middle of my shirt.
Your and face. So,
yeah, my
Chuck Norris. You have a Chuck Norris face.
No, Chuck right Norris there. Shirt. Yeah, exactly. That's what I'm saying.
You know, when I wear that shirt, people think I didn't go to the camp. I told you that.
We have pictures.
I did not get that shirt from Goodwill as I did this
one. We both have one. Actually,
we should get matching t-shirts.
I look like that Cyrus guy.
Ew.
I could pull off a mullet. Yeah. If I were to be a guy, I could pull off a mullet. If I were to be a guy.
Hi, hey, what's up? Okay.
Oh, he's tickling my shoulder. Oh, yo. Ah. Okay.
Why are all the pets just swamping us?
Oh, no. Do I get that?
So Vans have remote.
You know booze on your...
It is.
Slumping.
Yeah.
Slumping. Slumping is fun, but this is on the death chair, so it's worth it.
Mm-hmm. Slumping is always worth it.
Ugh. Now I just have to slump like the Hunchback of Notre Dame.
Even I have to slump, but I'm short.
Not you as a person.
I know. Them.
Them. When I say you, I mean the general public you. That
yeah,
should
you
just
guys.
Be a well-known fact. I do it all the time.
Mm-hmm.
Mwah. Got it covered.
Yeah. Oh, Halloween. Oh, okay, wait a minute now. No way.
Way. You know what?
What?
So, no, this isn't even about guys at all, so just slump that in the face. And so, this morning, I was going to feed the cats, alright? And I had shoes on. And the cats eat in the garage, okay? I feel like Stevie Wonder. Anyways, the cats eat in the garage, and I was wearing these Vans. You know how Vans have rubber soles on them?
Using this hand.
Vans have rubber soles. See that?
Hey, look at the camera.
I think it's just because I
think
hit
this one's
this
just
one.
Taller
I hit this
than
one
the other
with
one.
The door. I think the other one's just misshapen. I think we need a theme song.
Yeah. Hello.